and I will put enmity between you and the woman and between your offspring and hers. He will crush your head, and you will strike his heel. Therefore the Lord himself will give you a sign. The virgin will conceive and give birth to a son, and will call him Emmanuel.
That I was in my prime.
The virgin's name was Mary.
But I was naked, dressed in my pride.
The angel went to her and said, "Greetings, you who are highly favored.
Saw through the thing
the Lord is with you."
I hide. Yet still, send be yourself, you'll turn out all right. You made me run like I never run, try like I never tried, fight like I never fought, made me wanted. You made me run like I never run, try like I never tried, fight like I never fought, maybe wanted.
You will conceive and give birth to a son, and you are to call him Jesus. He will be great and will be called the Son of the Most High. The Lord God will give him the throne of his father David, and he will reign over Jacob's descendants forever. His kingdom will never end.
I'm always saying, I'll make it right.
Then Simeon blessed them and said to Mary, his mother, "This child is destined to cause the falling and rising of many in Israel, and to be a sign that will be spoken against, so that the thoughts of many hearts will be revealed, and a sword will pierce your own soul too." Near the cross of Jesus stood his mother. When Jesus saw his mother there and the disciple whom he loved standing nearby, he said to her, "Woman, here is your son." And to the disciple, "Here is your mother." A great sign appeared in heaven. A woman clothed with the sun, with the moon under her feet and a crown of 12 stars on her head. She was pregnant and cried out in pain as she was about to give birth. Then another sign appeared in heaven. An enormous red dragon. The dragon stood in front of the woman who was about to give birth, so that it might devour her child the moment he was born. She gave birth to a son, a male child, who will rule all the nations with an iron scepter. And her child was snatched up to God and to his throne.
Stars small, grow tall. Stars small, grow tall. Stars small, grow tall.
"I am the Lord's servant," Mary answered. "May your word to me be fulfilled."